out you had the left-hand side of a 6 o'clock bag?
Roger that, I'm working my way to the right.
Okay, buddy, just try and make sure as you go to your right that the bag still sits in the groove.
I'm doing that.
Okay, buddy, just stand by there. Okay, Leonard, just confirm when you feel the grout coming through that line, please.
Roger that. Yeah, it's coming.
Okay, roger that, buddy. You know what to do. Just chase it on down the left and just confirm when you get further end. I mean, when do you guys ever go stomping around the deck and throwing your kit around?
Well, there you go. We never do.
I've had a buck for every time you threw your weight belt down. I didn't have to work this job.
Oh yeah, well I'm just trying to take the rough.
Okay, has the grout reached the other end yet?
Yeah, coming now.
And is the bag sitting okay in the groove as it fills?
Yeah. Thank you.
What kind of penetration you got there, Leonard?
An inch.
Roger. How's that bag feeling now, Leonard?
It's coming there, keep pumping, I gotta...
Yeah, Roger, we're still pumping.
It's almost there.
Roger.
Now that's good and hard now.
Okay, Roger, buddy, just move up to the end of the bag, just confirm it's hard there as well.
Yeah.